Okay, this is a test of the potentiometer hooked up to the trolling motor of the unsinkable the third power source. I've wired the trolling motor directly into the unit, and it's connected to a 12 volt power source, and the pulse width modulator has a light on it telling me that it's ready to go. When we turn the potentiometer, the propeller should move. The more I turn it, the faster it goes. To a stop. Hey, it works!